I was a police chief in a city that had just been told that there was a strong likelihood of a terrorist attack within the next 30 days. I would start off by letting the people know. I would make sure that they knew that there was a possibility of a terrorist attack within the next 30 days, and tell them that if they wanted to leave, they could leave, which, I mean, can't really stop you from leaving. But really, the main idea behind telling everybody about the attack would be outsourcing the problem. If you have just the local police department looking for this possible terrorist attack or whatever, then you have very few people on the problem compared to if you told the community. If the whole city knew, then you could. They could possibly find the problem, find locate the problem, and report it to police quicker than if only the police were looking for the problem. And I wouldn't stop just there in the local city or whatever. I would let places around all other departments within a reasonable area around know about the possible terrorist attack, because I mean, the terrorist attack doesn't have to. The terrorists don't have to be in the local city to plan it or whatever. They could plan it wherever they want to. But one thing I would do would be increase security detail, places like schools and high populated areas and important buildings such as town halls and or courthouse or something like that, and banks, especially banks and things of high importance. And one other thing I would do is increase patrol around that heavily Muslim populated area. Now, not just regular patrol. I think I would probably put lots of undercover patrol in the Muslim area, because I wouldn't want to make the I wouldn't want to make the I put this. I wouldn't want to make the Muslims that are actually doing good by the religion and following it the correct way. I wouldn't want them to feel pressed to leave. I wouldn't want to be prejudiced against their religion, if you will. And one other thing I would do would be